229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
Well, we saw him earlier. Chris Benoit cost Kurt Angle's match versus Edge last week. Angle would turn the tables later on, costing Benoit his match versus Rey Mysterio.
Oh, yeah, no doubt. It was payback for Kurt Angle. I just see it. Kurt Angle and Benoit, no love lost. This thing's going to explode eventually, but they got to coincide here for his security as a team.
Well, look at this. There are already problems developing between the two unlikely partners, Benoit and Angle. This arguing could cost this duo the match.
This is a great opportunity right now for Kidman and Cena. I mean, stranger things have happened. They could get a win over Benoit and Kurt Angle. That'd be phenomenal for these guys. They got to let it all hang out this match.
So Chris Benoit going to start things off, so to speak, against Billy Kidman. The winners of this matchup will face Eddie and Chavo Guerrero in the semifinals of the tag tournament next week in Toronto for SmackDown. The new tag champs will be crowned at No Mercy in 10 days as Benoit with a right hand to Billy Kidman. You heard why Stephanie McMahon, the general manager of SmackDown, put Benoit and Angle together. She said that she wants the best tag team division in the history of this business. Oh, look at the nice arm drag by Kidman.
Well, we got the crew to do it. Arm bar right here by Billy Kidman. Smart getting John Cena in. Fresh man.
And here's the double team by Kidman and Cena. Benoit ripped off the rope, so there's the double elbow. Cena quickly into the cover. It's all about winning this matchup and advancing, and Cena knows that, but Benoit kicks out.
Look at this, Cole's ruthless aggression versus ruthless aggression.
And there's the tag. And the
Angle's good. Kurt Angle, big hip toss
to John Cena. And John Cena with the right hands to Kurt Angle. Don't forget, John Cena and Kurt Angle have a history. Cena's first match on SmackDown was against Angle. And here's the cover and a kick out by Kurt Angle.
Yeah, that was then, this is now. Right now, Cena hooking a front headlock. I don't know who brought who to the corner there, though.
Well, Kidman with the blind tag off of John Cena. Angle whipped across the ring. There's a nice drop kick on the button by Kidman. Again the cover. Again the hook of the leg. And Cena and Kidman have been the aggressors in the early going.
Well, they have to be. Go for quick pin covers, pin near falls. That's what you need to do. Try and catch a quick one on these guys. Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit.
You know, Chris Benoit and Kurt Angle going to have... What a throw over the top bump by Angle.
Belly to belly, straight over the top. Wicked.
Chris Benoit stalking Billy Kidman.
Well, Chris Benoit picking up Kidman right here after Kurt Angle checked him over the top.
Billy Kidman is barely moving him.
There you go, Benoit throwing him back.
Over the top rope.
Benoit throwing Kidman right back to Kurt Angle. You know what? If Angle and Benoit can gel, if they can work great well together, they'd be a great team.
Well, that's why Stephanie put them together. She sees that.
I'm not that dumb. I know that. I'm just reinforcing it.
And you see Kurt Angle telling Chris Benoit, how'd you like that? Little game of one-upsmanship. It's been going on for weeks now between Angle and Benoit.
Well, that's fine. Oh, nice counter.
Oh, Kidman shot to midsection. You have to believe Angle and Benoit are going to have a hard time totally concentrating. What a throw by Angle.
Looks like Kurt concentrating right there on that belly-to-belly. Benoit just tagging himself in.
He wanted in. Angle wouldn't tag him, so he tagged himself in. And I'll tell you what, I will be shocked if Chris Benoit and Kurt Angle can make it through this entire match without hitting each other in the face.
They better not hit each other in the face. They'll be fined, suspended.
For a year.
And they'll have to sit home without pay.
Yeah, that's what the fine is, without pay.
Right, and the couch. Maybe he has a love seat. Chris couch and love seat, two different things.
Benoit whipping Kidman in the corner, and Chris Benoit. German suplex to Billy Kidman. Benoit delivers another German suplex.
Hat trick coming, one more.
Oh, look out. Oh. Kidman, there's the backbreaker by Benoit. Now, Benoit and Angle.
Benoit and Angle just want to outdo each other, and that's bad for their opponents. That's disrespectful slap across the face to Kidman by Benoit.
And Chris Benoit will be in his hometown of Edmonton this coming Saturday night. WWE Live as Chris Benoit continues to soften his opponent for the cripple of crossface.
A half Boston grab right here. They better keep the pressure on Billy Kidman, and Benoit knows that. He's been in the ring with Kidman. Kidman can catch him with a quick one. Kidman, he ain't no slouch. Kidman can beat you.
Well, you talk about the keeping the pressure up on Kidman. Benoit continues to wear down that back, that lower back, the neck area. Everything the crossface will work on.
Well, he's putting his knee posting the lower back of Kidman. He added a half force to grab. Now it's just a straight up leg bar.
Kidman, look out! He rolls Benoit up and almost surprised
Benoit. That's what I'm saying, a quick pin. I told you, he could cradle you up.
And now Angle tags himself in.
That's a pretty hot tag.
And again, the conversation's becoming more heated. And how are Benoit and Angle going to last as a team?
Billy Kidman, he gets the pressure put on him because of the hatred between Benoit and Kurt Angle.
Here's the cover hook to the leg and a kick out. But again, Taz, there are problems between Angle and Benoit, but there is teamwork as well. Angle came right into the ring, and where did he go to work? Immediately on the back.
Kurt Angle's a strategist, and so's Chris Benoit. They're both similar in size and background. It's a great team. I agree with Stephanie doing put these guys together.
Kidman shot to the face. Billy Kidman trying to battle back against Kurt Angle. Look out now. Whoa. The tag was made. Angle never saw the tag made by Cena, neither did the referee.
The referee didn't see it either.
Cena made the tag, but the referee didn't see it.
Get out of the ring, kid. Ref can't call if you don't see it. Kidman's hair out of his head.
You know, we talk about Angle and Benoit as well. It's got to be hard for them to concentrate on their opponents totally because Angle and Benoit, they don't trust each other. I think Angle's expecting Benoit to stab him in the back at any time and vice versa.
Well, you know, they make a unique team because, you know, like Benoit, you know, like we pointed out last week, he's from a cold climate in Canada. And Kurt Angle's from Pittsburgh where it's cold too, but, you know.
Oh, look out! Oh! Angle!
Turning point in the match, and John Cena knows it. Cena walks in. Kidman needs to get him in.
Kidman crawling to the corner. This would be an upset of monumental proportions if Cena can pull it off.
It'd be a big upset, too.
Close line by Cena to Benoit. And another one. And here comes John Cena.
John Cena's coming in. Anything can happen on SmackDown.
Up on the top. Big back body drop. Angle into the ring. And Angle planted by Cena.
John Cena's there to get the Phoenix Sun covers on.
Look out.
Oh, spinning cradle.
Here's the cover. Cut out. His old partner.
Benoit won't be happy about that.
Kurt Angle tossed through the second row. And look at Benoit. Took advantage of that one opening.
Benoit's a veteran.
Oh, and a clothesline. Kidman made a tag.
Yeah, blind tag. I don't know if the ref seen it or not.
Kidman to the top row. The shot is done.
Taking Stephanie's mandate seriously.
Billy Kidman hit the shooting star press. Angle saved the match for his team, but Cena and Kidman have Benoit and Angle reeling. Oh, look out.
Oh, John Cena!
And just like that, the momentum has shifted. Kidman back into the ring.
Kidman's still legal.
Chris Benoit setting Billy Kidman up.
Help! Hey,
Kidman on the counter! Billy Kidman hit off that hook to the line!
Straight up.
And look out, Angle in trouble. Billy Kidman to the top rope. And Kurt Angle with a counter.
Angle slam.
And an Angle slam.
Pull up straps down, Kurt.
Yeah, there we go. The ankle lock. Locked into Kidman. Will Kidman tap?
Here comes Cena. Benoit knocks the both out.
Benoit. Cross face.
That's legal man. Benoit and Kidman.
And Kidman has no choice. Kidman taps to the crossface.
Here are your winners, Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit.
Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit advance to meet the Guerreros next week.
Well, Kidman,
look at this. Angle's upset that the referee didn't raise his hand.
Kurt Angle feels he had to win with that ankle lock. But Chris Benoit hit John Cena from behind. Oh, man, let's break it down. Uh-oh.
Angle and Benoit were very effective as a team, but their issues are still boiling inside.
Well, the match is over. They can go.
Yeah, they can go, but can they keep their emotions in check for next week? Benoit Angle right here on SmackDown beat the Guerreros in the Tag Team Tournament Semifinals.
Yeah, Chris Benoit and Latino Heat on opposite sides of the ring in the semifinals.